Wells Design Course at Hereford College of Arts equips our students to become well-rounded, standout designers. You don't have to choose a specific textile pathway, but are given the freedom to explore a range of traditional and contemporary textile processes, with access to a wide variety of workshops. You'll explore different textile disciplines, mixed media with a focus on embroidery, printed textile design, both screen printed and digital, plus woven textiles and knit. We've also introduced a focus on innovative fabric construction in our colour, material and finish module. Good design is all about solving problems. We teach students how to create designs that use textiles in novel ways. We also prepare our students for the future with the skills they need to collaborate and communicate their ideas with confidence.
The reason I chose to study at HCA, I really liked the ethos of the course after I contacted them. They were really helpful, really friendly. The things that I've learned on the course are much more about myself and my work and how I worked and what I can achieve from this going forward. And that's a really exciting prospect.
My best experience on the course is the opportunities available to us. So I recently went to Lisbon on a trip. We were able to see local textiles and it was just loads of fun. We're also able to take part in live competitions.
My final year we had the opportunity to do a project with a company called Envisage. And I was lucky enough to win that competition and I've won myself a 2-week internship.
We have high profile visiting lecturers and work in a diverse range of industry projects. And in our professional practice module, we help students find work experience in studios or other businesses that interest them. Our students have the opportunity to present their work to professional studios, so there's the possibility to sell their work to a range of high-end industry clients before even leaving the course. Our students have gone on to postgraduate at prestigious institutions, taken up design roles in studios in London and Birmingham, and set up freelance businesses selling their designs internationally.